Hello dear student, welcome to Nahar Global School. In this video, I am going to explain you History, Chapter 2, New Kings and Kingdoms. Start with topic, Emergence of New Dynasties. 7th century में जो big landlords हुआ करते थे, उन्हें सामंतास कहा जाता था. They were expected to bring gift to their kings. And at present in their court and provide military support. Samantas gained power and wealth and assumed title of Mahasamantas and Mahamandleshwaras. जैसे 8th century में दंती दुर्गा नामक सामंतास ने राष्ट्रकुटा डायनेस्टी को फाउंडेट किया, जो कि पहले चालुक्य एस्टेब्लिशमेंट के अंडर एज ए सामंतास वर्क करते थे. This is the map, India map, map of AD 800 to 1200. भारत में different dynasty emerge हुई, like the Palas rules in Bengal and Bihar from 8th to 12th century, Gurjaras and Pratiharas, he ruled in Gujarat and Rajasthan, Jaratputs, Tomas, Chauhans, Solankis, Parmaras, Chandelas, the most powerful kings of our country. Then foreign invasion, Mahmud of Ghazni. Mahmud was the ruler of Ghazni. He was ambitious and wanted to make Ghazni a very powerful kingdom. He needed a large army, but he did not have enough money to maintain it. He fascinated the fabulous wealth found in Temple of India. Mahmud of Ghazni ne Bharat mein 17 baar attack kiya. He invaded India 17 times. He attacked places like Punjab, Peshawar, Multan, Mathura, Kannauj, Thaneshwar and Somnath. The Somnath temple in Gujarat was plundered and all its wealth were taken away to Ghazni. Even the precious stone embedded in the temple walls were taken out. Like Mahmud of Ghazni, Muhammad Ghori was also an ambitious ruler. He too wanted to expand his empire. He had heard about Mahmud's invasion of India. Muhammad Ghori's main motive was not to plunder India, but to build an empire in India. Muhammad Ghori ne पृथ्वीराज चौहान से दो बार युद्ध किया. सेकेंड टाइम पृथ्वीराज चौहान वॉज डाइड फाइटिंग एट टैरेंट इन AD 1192 और विद दिस विक्ट्री मोहम्मद गौरी बिकेम द मास्टर ऑफ दिल्ली एरिया एंड ईस्टर्न राजस्थान. ही रूल एक्सटेंडेड ओवर द गंगा यमुना डो बिहार एंड बंगाल. द राष्ट्रकुटा In South, the Rashtrakuta dynasties rose to power in the 8th century. The dynasty was founded by Danti Durga, the Kailash temple in Ellora, and the rock cut Elephanta cave built by the Rashtrakutas. Administration in the kingdom. Many kings took up titles of Maharaja Dhiraj and Tribhuvan Chakravartin. However, they still shared power with their Samantas as well. These kings were collected revenue from the peasant, cattle keepers and artisans. These revenue were used to maintain the king's army as well as for the construction of the temple and forts. Powerful dynasties, the Chola dynasty. The Cholas built the strongest empire in India between 800 to 1200 AD. The Cholas dynasty was founded by Vijayalaya, इट वॉज राजा राजा चोला एंड राजेंद्र चोला हु रिवाइव द एम्पायर एंड मेड द चोलास द ग्रेटेस्ट पावर ऑफ द साउथ इंडिया. थैंक यू.